subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
Yet again, safety and security of patients at hospitals and nursing homes are at stake, even if it's a renowned name like King Edward Memorial, or KEM, in Mumbai's Parel. A slab collapsed in the dialysis department on Wednesday evening, injuring two patients. Patients who were present in the dialysis department were immediately shifted to another ward. The department has been shifted to another place till repair work is completed. NYOOOZ Desk.